Wow.
It's like a horse and the astrology tells us, you don't know really, and the flower. Comes in the moth now.
They all found the same, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, everything's okay. Explained?
Yes, yeah. It's clear as mud.
Stone one, two, three, four.
Lots of theories.
Three things to make this kind of point. First, said to the other community, we are very, very big and strong. It's like today, it's the same. If you go to the United States, make a bet. Now it's 125 kilometers distance.
Yeah.
Okay? The Tagus River, Sado River, it's a river, big river also. They take about 50 kilometers to off river.
When we go down, we go to see only one stone. It's a mid, 3 meters high. Okay. When occurs the superstition, summer superstition. Yeah.
Superstition.
Solstition. The bigger day to the year. The bigger day to the year. The sun rises. Okay. The stone we go to see after, in the end. It's only one stone. And this stone, it's in light.
Yeah.
Okay? You know,
if it's...
Okay.
To move this size stone up from the river if they didn't have an intention.
And leave it.
Elements. And over there, this one is covered, like a sunflower, but you see, over there we can see, that's right.
Okay,
we have some, then, now, take your time, if you want take the stone energy, and when we finish, I show you, like,
mas gira essa?
Hey, before we go, let's get a group photo. What's our guide's name? Hello?
They're already shot down the road there.
Hey, can we get a... Hello, guys. Look.
Shape or symbol,
oh,
like a hawk.
Gosh.
Hawk to take the legs to the ships.
Yeah. Oh!
It's a hawk. Here.
Yeah. I see it.
You see?
I do.
Yeah.
I see that. But if you're looking, the moon is right there too.
Right here? That line right there?
Take that picture.
So this
here.
The shadow of the
know,
sun.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah.
That's what
no,
I said when I first
more
saw it. I'm like,
this.
Oh my God.
Okay. In this position.
Wow. Okay.
And I don't
think
oh,
yeah.
Oh my God.
They put like a sauna
right.
To see the deep.
Uh-huh. And there's something else about that.
So if you had a rock that big and you wanted to get it stood upright, you dig a hole
right
deep and get it right position, it just comes into it.
See the moon right there.
So, Victor, what are you pointing out? So the
it's you see, sorry, here.
Okay.
Here. If you come close, you see better.
You can see the indentations because it's a little hard to see them from this angle.
Oh my!
Okay, there I can see the divot.